Did you know that in Turning Red, the writers of this movie chose to set the film in a Canadian school? Because they knew that if American students saw someone transform into a red panda, they would immediately shoot them.